Hey adventurers, welcome to a day of drawing Ken Jeong. No, not the comedian, but this guy, my pharmacist. One day I was in there and picking up some medicine, and he said to me, "I want you to draw me." I'm like, "What? You can draw me." I'm like, No. I'm an artist, but I'm not that kind of artist. No. I want you to draw me, like the picture on the wall. And I said, okay, well, if you want me to draw you, I can draw you as a cartoon character. No. I want you to just make a sketch of me, just like the picture on the wall. Well, the guy drew him, an artist, a real artist that does people, real people, not cartoons like I do. I mean, I am not good at drawing people. How can I prove this to you? Well, let's see here. You remember the movie Pirates of the Caribbean with Jack? We named the monkey Jack. Well, I tried to draw that character, a real person. An actor. That does not look like a real person to me. He looks like a cartoon character. And then, okay, let's see here. Do I have another one in here? Okay, I can draw the backside of a person. But I am better at doing stuff like this. Or like that. Definitely like that. But to draw a person, that's a totally different thing. I mean, okay, there's a person. She's a character, a drawing. These are drawings, cartoons. I can do cartoons. Okay, there's Mulan. Now that's done in watercolor. Yeah, he's in pencils. She's in watercolor. At least the umbrella is. Draw buildings. But when it comes to drawing actual people, look at that. Does that look like Dick Van Dyke or Julie Andrews? Not really. So you see, I prefer to not draw real people because they come out stick figures. Charlie Brown comes out good. But where's that one I was going to show you? Either way, drawing cartoons is much more my style. I prefer Darkwing Duck or Gus Gus or Witch Hazel, Donald Duck. Yes, this is a Halloween drawing. Another Halloween drawing there, which is the Lonesome Ghost. The ghost? Oh, there's no ghost here. Whatever Donald would say. Okay, that would probably be the closest I can do to drawing a real person. But she's not real. She's a mermaid. I took a long time to draw that. A long time. There's Hell's Angel. Oh, no, Hell's Kitchen. Hell's Angels. Hell's Kitchen. What's his name? Chef Ramsay. It's raw! Of course it's raw. It's not even dead. But that's a caricature of him. That's not him. He would probably say, "What the hell is that? Go fuck yourself." Or something like that. Okay? Cartoon. More cartoons. More cartoons. That was a horrible cartoon. Came out horrible. Landscapes. I'm good at that. But when it comes to drawing live people. Oh, yeah. Lady and Tramp. My phone's quacking at me. No? All right. So I'm back to the beginning here. And as you can see, I cannot draw live people. But he wants me to draw. All you can do is try. Okay, well, that's what I'm going to try to do. Let's first get some people in here to watch. All right. And yes, his name is Ken Jeong, which is interesting because, yeah, he's named after the, I don't know if he's named after the guy or the guy's named after him, the comedian. All right, so what am I doing here? Am I posting? Yeah, I think I did. Let me change that. Oh, I thought that was raw hamburger meat. All right, yuck. Okay, I have shared it out. And now we're back. Back to this. Drawing him. How the heck am I going to do that? Well, I guess I'm going to do it by start doing it. I can't do it unless I try, right? If you don't try, you do not succeed. Sharpen our pencil. Put that picture there. I have no idea what's on here. Let's see. Look. See, I bought this at a garage sale. Actually, I think somebody gave it to me. And somebody did draw somebody's face on here. Look at this. That's the way to draw it. You just, and you're done. Now, this paper's pretty beat up. I don't know if he's going to allow me to like it if I draw on it. All right. Get over there. There we go. Nice flat screen there. Let's get some more light on it. It doesn't seem to have enough light. It's kind of gray looking, and the paper is definitely not gray. Oh, no. Wow, that's bright. It's a ring lamp. But I can't put it up like that. So, we need another table to do this. Okay. I don't think this is going to reach. Yeah, not gonna reach. So I can't really use that. Let's turn that off. That's bright. I can't see. Okay. So what we have to do is what we can do with. I know nobody's watching because you're all working. Everyone's got a job except me. Well, this is my job right now. My job is to draw Ken Jeong. How? You got me. All right. Let's get down to it. Get my chair close enough. I used to have trains here. They're gone. I moved them. I need some way of standing him up like that. I don't have anyone here to watch me. That's interesting. Usually somebody comes in and watches. Then again, it's what, 1 o'clock? Everyone's having lunch, buying their mega tickets, and getting ready to be billionaires or whatever. Tired. Good night. Okay, so we don't have any way of, well, get out. Maybe that'll work. Most of you guys know me from doing this kind of stuff, scratchers. I wonder, so if we put this on here like this. That'll work. That will work. That'll do. So my adventures have changed a little. I do have a... Somebody's here. Oh, they were here. They left. They saw me and said, oh shit, it's Mitch's adventures. I'm out of here. Interesting. Okay. All right, now I can look at what I'm drawing. You're all wondering what I did. I built a little frame thing to hold them up so I can see what I'm drawing. Get these little marks off the thing, we don't need those. I haven't ever drawn a person, but I'm going to try. Because if I don't try, who's going to? You? Let's go to live chat. Anyone there in live chat? Probably not. All right, so if you're just joining me, I am going to draw my pharmacist, Ken Jeong. No, not the comedian. And no, not a cartoon. Start off with a circle. Everyone has a circle, right? Okay. I'm not happy with that circle though, because it's more like this. Okay. Hairline about here. His eyes about here. Nose. Not crooked like that. Anyways, his nose about here. And his mouth about here. Nobody's joined me yet? Huh? Good. You guys are not missing out. This is going to be harder than I thought. So big. That's his nose, kind of. Eyebrows. Everyone needs eyebrows unless they singed them off, right? Well, I'm glad he didn't make it in here to see me draw him, because he might get mad. Yeah, can't see him. Let's shrink this down for a second. There we go. Still no one's joined me, huh? Still your loss. Hardest part coming up. His ears. No, not his ears. All right, so now we can erase all this because, you know, we've got a basic outline of him. We don't need a circle no more. That eye is too low. That's a sagging eye. That's not good. Okay, so it's not all that bad. told him I'm not a good drawer, but
what are you gonna do?
He doesn't listen to me. I'll let him just see. Seeing the line I left. You see, he's got a big line in his head. Doesn't have lines in his head. So then we go in here like this, and I'm going to color in his eyes, right? There's a little white dot right there. We can probably get closer. There you go. Now over here, he's got this, comes around here like this, right?
Let's do it in pencil.
Where are my pencils?
Yeah.
Where do you need pencils? It's not pink enough. I should bring that back. I need to do his hair. Thank you. Make him bald. I don't think he'd like that. Flip him upside down here so I don't get smeary hair. Somebody has come to join me. Say hello. I won't bite. I don't think. Anyways, I am drawing Ken Jeong, and he is not Ken Jeong the comedian or Masked Singer host or what other shows he does. Or movies where he was running around naked. No, I hope not. I don't want to see my pharmacist running around naked. Or talking about dicks or anything like that. Because that Ken Jeong guy is whacked. Alright, so there's his hair. Now he has hair. Still need some work here. His friend drew him, and I can tell you right now, much better drawing than I can do of him, because like I said, I am an animation artist, or cartoon artist, not a sketch artist. Thank you. looks very serious, not smiling. Too bad this picture is not straight either. He's sitting like at an angle like this. But my camera's not there. Make him like that. That's where he's sitting. I prefer to say. Now comes the hardest part. Shadows. Well, you know what? Let's do his shirt first. What's he got? A purple shirt on? It's blue. Thank you. And what color is his skin? It's not yellow.
Yellow.
Let's put this white color in, then we'll go from there. That's not the color. That's the color. It's like the president of China or something. What happened? This is why I didn't want to draw him.
It's yellow. Yellow. He's not yellow. He's golden. Check on this color. Okay, he's not yellow. Go away, yellow. Thank you. Okay, well, no one wishes to join me, that's fine. Doctor, doctor, can't you see him? Thank you. it's too serious. Why so serious? Black. Yeah. There we go. All right, now I just color that back in, smooth it in. Yeah. Background is like quite dark blue. Okay.
I
Okay, just leave it on here. No, no black in there, figures. Let's see if there's one in here. Yes, there is. All right, we are done. I only said I would draw him. I didn't say I would draw anything else. There's too much to draw. And there you have it, folks. Signed and dated. All right, well, as I will still state, I cannot draw humans. But that's as close as I'm going to get to drawing a human. And speaking of the guy, there he is. Hello? Yeah. I already drew it. No, yes, I am. Because I was drawing. I am drawing. You see me moving the thing? Hi. Hi, how's it going? I just put your name in and I signed it. No, but I told you I can't draw humans. See? So you're watching? I don't. Oh, yeah, you are there. Well, maybe this was an older picture when you were a little heavier. I don't know. Remember, that's I went off your drawing. If I had taken a picture of you, maybe. I don't know. It's about 10-second delay, or actually probably 20 seconds. So are you the only one that's watching, been watching? I couldn't get the color in. My pencils don't match your color. You're not orange. Huh? What? Wow, I'm way behind. Oh, does it say something on your shirt? What does it say on the your white coat? It says something on the right, on the left side of your shirt. Pharmacist? I don't know how to spell that. Okay, well, I you want me to give it to you or no? All right, bye. Well, folks, that was the pharmacist on the phone. And he agrees that I cannot draw humans. Anyways, I did my best. And if he likes it or not, it's up to him if he wishes to keep it. I tried. All right, thanks for everyone else who's watched and who is an adventurer. And I will see you guys next time when I'm back to drawing cartoons. All right, thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.